My name is Jay Kofer. I am Department Chair for Advanced Manufacturing Technologies here at Spartanburg Community College. I am involved with a facility known as the Center for Advanced Manufacturing and Industrial Technologies, otherwise known as CAMIT.
My name is Ingrid Wilson. I am in the Automated Manufacturing Technology program at Spartanburg Community College. I chose this program because of the many opportunities that are in the industry and in this area.
Hi, my name is Adam Gilbert. I'm a graduate of Spartanburg Community College IET program. I'm a current employee at Michelin Tire. I would encourage high school graduates to take a look at the two-year programs that Spartanburg Community College offers. There's a lot of industry in the area, new technology, high demand for a very rewarding job.
Today, industry is looking for qualified technicians to fill their positions, and we here at Spartanburg Community College and through CAMIT supply and meet those needs. A graduate from CAMIT would work in a highly skilled, highly paid, and a highly demanded position.
My career with Michelin has been excellent. It's been challenging, it's been fun, very fulfilling.
Another opportunity that we have for students is the Tech Scholars Program, where students have the opportunity to work what we call a 20-20. They're in the industry for 20 hours a week on the job training, and they're also in the classroom for 20 hours a week. The student is supported financially from industry. They support the tuition and actually pay them an hourly rate while they're in the field.
Being part of the Technical Scholars Program, it's great not only because I get to go to school full time, but also I get to work for a global manufacturing company, and I get real life experience on the job training, and I get paid for all of that.
My education gave me a jump start, especially the Technical Scholars Program, because I was able to gain that real-world experience and put it to work immediately.
In CAMIT, there are no prerequisites needed. We go through the process of a generalized testing, and based on what the testing is where the student is entered into the program. So therefore, anyone's eligible, and it's open for everyone.
It's very friendly. It's great to be in the classroom with a team that everybody's working together to learn and trying to get a better life.
My experience at Spartanburg Community College gave me the opportunity to have a career that I really enjoy.